The 2017 Division II Texas 7-on-7 State Championship Final saw the Graham Steers facing off against the Abilene Wylie Bulldogs. Over defending champion Kaufman and Navasota to reach the title game, while Wylie eked by favorites Pleasant Grove and China Spring. In the end, Graham took the win 27-20.
First off, what a run. What a run for the Graham Steers. An unbelievable run today, guys, and yesterday. Congratulations to Graham, the Division II State Championship.
One, two, three.
Family! Hey, let me say something real quick. Hey, this one's going to go by the other two. So congratulations, great job, and this is going to be this week, all right, because you guys worked hard for it, and you earned it. Great job.
Yeah! Let's get it all, baby!
LoneStarGridiron.com. Access the complete history of Texas high school football, over 100 years of information, win-loss records, coaching histories, individual stats, records, and more. Lone Star Gridiron, the authority on Texas high school football.